We want safety and we want security for our country. If the Democrats would sit down instead of obstructing, we could have something done very quickly. Good for the children, good for the country, good for the world. We're stuck with these horrible laws. They're horrible laws. What's happening is so sad, and it can be taken care of quickly, beautifully, and we'll have safety.